Hey everyone, it's me. I'm so excited. It's my first YouTube video in a longer version. And today I'm gonna show you my makeup routine with all the beauty products I use and love. And I do it in English. I love you guys and I hope I can make you happy. But it's a bit out of my comfort zone, to be honest. I try my best, but let's start from the beginning. So I will start with a primer. I will name you all the products down below with the exact shade. I really like this one because it's giving my skin such a glowy finish. Next is foundation. Currently I'm using Giorgio Armani, but I can also recommend you the Givenchy foundation here. I feel like it's a little bit more coverage, so when I had acne, I loved it. I use a foundation brush and then I just blend everything in. Don't forget your jawline. Using the Dior concealer to cover up my under eye. And also this one here. I'm also a big fan of the Dior Maximizer. I use it as a bronzer and as a blush. I just use the foundation brush to blend it a little bit more or to soften it out. This is my glowy base. And now I use a loose powder to get rid of some shiny parts, because I don't like a shiny forehead, and also to set the product under my eyes. Because you know, sometimes there's like product here. So I use a powder puff and press the powder in. Then I use a powder bronzer. I don't know why, but I like to use liquid and powder products. And then I just go here. I think so too, we also need powder blush. Beautiful, it's from Hourglass and I mix those both shades together like this. And I like to bake a little bit. I'll give it a few seconds. So meanwhile, we are doing my brows. And I like the micro pencil from NYX Cosmetics. And to fill in all the blank spaces. And then with a brush, I brush the product into my brows to make it more smoother. And also, I feel like it looks a little bit more natural. And then I use this one here. Be careful to not use too much product. I just need a little bit of product to fix them. The highlighter. And I like it on the tip of my nose. The base is ready, so I will continue with my eye makeup. It's a tough one. Which color am I using? Probably this one here. And I love a little shimmer on my eyes, so I'm using this shade here. Also for the inner corner. So then I use the dark brown to go through my lashes, kind of, not as an eyeliner, like this. Can you see the difference? Use the same brush. One of the most asked questions also, which Kajal I use. It's from Catrice Cosmetics and it's waterproof. And also here. And now the tricky part, the wing. I don't use an eyeliner, to be honest. I use a brow tinted pen. It's called Lift and Snatch from NYX Cosmetics. I feel like it's easier for me to have a control. Mascara. And now to my favorite part, the lips. I kind of have a fable for this shade range, nudish one, but I switch often. At the moment, I'm using Kiko Milano. I like to overline my lips. Some Christian Dior. so that my makeup will look good. Also, in a few hours, I use the setting sprays from Kaya Cosmetics, that dewy look. And oh, I use a lot. That's it. That's my makeup routine. I hope you liked it and I hope I could help you. If you have any questions, just let me know and we will see you soon.